the thyroid hormones, toadferonine and its prohormone, thyroxine, are tyrosine-based hormones produced by the thyroid gland that are primarily responsible for regulation of metabolism. Iodine is necessary for the production of T3 and T4. A deficiency of iodine leads to decreased production of T3 and T4, enlarges the thyroid tissue and will cause the disease known as simple goiter. The major form of thyroid hormone in the blood is thyroxine, which has a longer half-life than T3. The ratio of T4 to T3 released into the blood is roughly 20 to 1. T4 is converted to the active T3 within cells by deiodinases. These are further processed by decarboxylation and deiodination to produce iodothyronamine and thyronamine. All three isoforms of the deiodinases are selenium-containing enzymes, thus dietary selenium is essential for T3 production. Function. The thyronines act on nearly every cell in the body. They act to increase the basal metabolic rate, affect protein synthesis, help regulate long bone growth and neural maturation, and increase the body's sensitivity to catecholamines by permissiveness. The thyroid hormones are essential to proper development and differentiation of all cells of the human body. These hormones also regulate protein, fat, and carbohydrate metabolism, affecting how human cells use energetic compounds. They also stimulate vitamin metabolism. Numerous physiological and pathological stimuli influence thyroid hormone synthesis. Thyroid hormone leads to heat generation in humans. However, the thyronamines function via some unknown mechanism to inhibit neuronal activity. This plays an important role in the hibernation cycles of mammals and the molting behavior of birds. One effect of administering the thyronamines is a severe drop in body temperature. Production. Central. Thyroid hormones are produced by the follicular cells of the thyroid gland and are regulated by TSH made by the thyrotropes of the anterior pituitary gland. The effects of T4 in vivo are mediated via T3. T3 is 3- to 5-fold more active than T4. Thyroxine is produced by follicular cells of the thyroid gland. It is produced as the precursor thyroglobulin, which is cleaved by enzymes to produce active T4. The steps in this process are as follows: the Na+/Is importer transports two sodium ions across the basement membrane of the follicular cells along with an iodide ion. This is a secondary active transporter that utilizes the concentration gradient of Na+ to move I against its concentration gradient. I is moved across the apical membrane into the colloid of the follicle. Thyroperoxidase oxidizes 2I to form I2. Iodide is non-reactive, and only the more reactive iodine is required for the next step. The thyroperoxidase iodinates the tyrosyl residues of the thyroglobulin within the colloid. The thyroglobulin was synthesized in the ER of the follicular cell and secreted into the colloid. Iodinated thyroglobulin binds megalin for endocytosis back into cell. Thyroid-stimulating hormone released from the pituitary gland binds the TSH receptor on the basolateral membrane of the cell and stimulates the endocytosis of the colloid. The endocytosed vesicles fuse with the lysosomes of the follicular cell. The lysosomal enzymes cleave the T4 from the iodinated thyroglobulin. These vesicles are then exocytosed, releasing the thyroid hormones. Thyroxine is produced by attaching iodine atoms to the ring structures of tyrosine molecules. Thyroxine contains 4 iodine atoms. Toadferonine is identical to T4, but it has 1 less iodine atom per molecule. Iodide is actively absorbed from the bloodstream by a process called iodide trapping. In this process, sodium is co-transported with iodide from the basolateral side of the membrane into the cell and then concentrated in the thyroid follicles to about 30 times its concentration in the blood. Via a reaction with the enzyme thyroperoxidase, iodine is bound to tyrosine residues in the thyroglobulin molecules, forming monoiodotyrosine and diiodotyrosine. Linking two moieties of DIT produces thyroxine. Combining one particle of MIT and one particle of DIT produces toadferonine. DIT plus MIT are T3, MIT plus DIT are toadferonine, DIT plus DIT are thyroxine, Proteases digest iodinated thyroglobulin, releasing the hormones T4 and T3, the biologically active agents central to metabolic regulation. Peripheral, thyroxine is believed to be a prohormone and a reservoir for the most active and main thyroid hormone T3. T4 is converted as required in the tissues by iodothyronine diiodinase. Deficiency of diiodinase can mimic an iodine deficiency. T3 is more active than T4 and is the final form of the hormone, though it is present in less quantity than T4. Initiation of production in fetuses, thyrotropin-releasing hormone is released from hypothalamus by 6 to 8 weeks, and thyroid-stimulating hormone secretion from fetal pituitary is evident by 12 weeks of gestation, and fetal production of thyroxine reaches a clinically significant level at 18 to 20 weeks. Fetal toadthyronine remains low until 30 weeks of gestation, and increases to 50 ng/dL at term. Fetal self-sufficiency of thyroid hormones protects the fetus against, for example, brain development abnormalities caused by maternal hyperthyroidism. Effect of iodine deficiency on thyroid hormone synthesis. If there is a deficiency of dietary iodine, the thyroid will not be able to make thyroid hormone. The lack of thyroid hormone will lead to decreased negative feedback on the pituitary, leading to increased production of thyroid-stimulating hormone, which causes the thyroid to enlarge. This has the effect of increasing the thyroid's ability to trap more iodide, compensating for the iodine deficiency and allowing it to produce adequate amounts of thyroid hormone. Circulation and transport, plasma transport. Most of the thyroid hormone circulating in the blood is bound to transport proteins. Only a very small fraction of the circulating hormone is free and biologically active, hence measuring concentrations of free thyroid hormones is of great diagnostic value. When thyroid hormone is bound, it is not active, so the amount of free T3 per ton/4 is what is important. For this reason, measuring total thyroxine in the blood can be misleading. Despite being lipophilic, T3 and T4 cross the cell membrane via carrier-mediated transport, which is ATP-dependent. The thyroid hormones function via a well-studied set of nuclear receptors in the nucleus of the cell, the thyroid hormone receptors. T1a and TOA are positively charged and do not cross the membrane. They are believed to function via the tracheomyosin-associated receptor TAAR1, a G-protein coupled receptor located in the cell membrane. Another critical diagnostic tool is measurement of the amount of thyroid-stimulating hormone that is present. Membrane transport. Contrary to common belief, thyroid hormones cannot traverse cell membranes in a passive manner like other lipophilic substances. The iodine in O position makes the phenolic OH group more acidic, resulting in a negative charge at physiological pH. However, at least 10 different active, energy-dependent and genetic-regulated iodothyronine transporters have been identified in humans. They guarantee that intracellular levels of thyroid hormones are higher than in blood plasma or interstitial fluids. Intracellular transport. Little is known about intracellular kinetics of thyroid hormones. However, recently it could be demonstrated that the crystalline COYM binds 3,5,3 toadthyronine in vivo. Measurement. Thyroxine and toadthyronine can be measured as free thyroxine and free toadthyronine, which are indicators of thyroxine and toadthyronine activities in the body. They can also be measured as total thyroxine and total toadthyronine, which also depend on the thyroxine and toadthyronine that is bound to thyroxine-binding globulin. A related parameter is the free thyroxine index, which is total thyroxine multiplied by thyroid hormone uptake, which, in turn, is a measure of the unbound thyroxine-binding globulins. Effects of thyroxine: increases cardiac output, increases heart rate, increases ventilation rate, increases basal metabolic rate, potentiates the effects of catecholamines, potentiates brain development, thickens endometrium in females, increase metabolism of proteins and carbohydrates. Medical use: both T3 and T4 are used to treat thyroid hormone deficiency. They are both absorbed well by the gut, so can be given orally. Levothyroxine is the pharmaceutical name of levothyroxine sodium, which is metabolized more slowly than T3 and hence usually only needs once daily administration. Natural desiccated thyroid hormones are derived from pig thyroid glands, and are a natural hyperthyroid treatment containing 20% T3 and traces of T2, T1 and calcitonin. Also available are synthetic combinations of T3 per ton 4 in different ratios and pure T3 medications. Levothyroxine sodium is usually the first course of treatment tried. Some patients feel they do better on desiccated thyroid hormones. However, this is based on anecdotal evidence and clinical trials have not shown any benefit over the biosynthetic forms. Thyronamines have no medical usages yet, though their use has been proposed for controlled induction of hypothermia, which causes the brain to enter a protective cycle, useful in preventing damage during ischemic shock. Synthetic thyroxine was first successfully produced by Charles Robert Harrington and George Barger in 1926. Formulations: today most patients are treated with levothyroxine, or a similar synthetic thyroid hormone. However, natural thyroid hormone supplements from the dried thyroids of animals are still available. Natural thyroid hormones have become less popular, due to evidence that varying hormone concentrations in the thyroids of animals before they are slaughtered leads to inconsistent potency and stability. Levothyroxine contains T4 only and is therefore largely ineffective for patients unable to convert T4 to T3. These patients may choose to take natural thyroid hormone as it contains a mixture of T4 and T3, or alternatively supplement with a synthetic T3 treatment. In these cases, synthetic levothyroxine is preferred due to the potential differences between drug lots of natural thyroid products. Some natural thyroid hormone brands are FDA approved, but some are not. Thyroid hormones are generally well tolerated. Thyroid hormones are usually not dangerous for pregnant women or nursing mothers, but should be given under a doctor's supervision. In fact, if a woman who is hyperthyroid is left untreated, her baby is at a higher risk for birth defects. When pregnant, a woman with a low-functioning thyroid will also need to increase her dosage of thyroid hormone. One exception is that thyroid hormones may aggravate heart conditions, especially in older patients. Therefore, doctors may start these patients on a lower dose and work up to avoid risk of heart attack. Related diseases: both excess and deficiency of thyroxine can cause disorders. Hyperthyroidism is the clinical syndrome caused by an excess of circulating free thyroxine, free toadthyronine, or both. It is a common disorder that affects approximately 2% of women and 0.2% of men. Thyrotoxicosis is often used interchangeably with hyperthyroidism, but there are subtle differences. Although thyrotoxicosis also refers to an increase in circulating thyroid hormones, it can be caused by the intake of thyroxine tablets or by an overactive thyroid, whereas hyperthyroidism refers solely to an overactive thyroid. Hyperthyroidism is the case where there is a deficiency of thyroxine, toadthyronine, or both. Clinical depression can sometimes be caused by hyperthyroidism. Some research has shown that T3 is found in the junctions of synapses, and regulates the amounts and activity of serotonin, norepinephrine, and I-acetaminobutyric acid in the brain. Preterm births can suffer neurodevelopmental disorders due to lack of maternal thyroid hormones, at a time when their own thyroid is unable to meet their postnatal needs. Antithyroid drugs: iodine uptake against a concentration gradient is mediated by a sodium-iodine symporter and is linked to a sodium-potassium ATPase. Perchlorate and thiocyanate are drugs that can compete with iodine at this point. Compounds such as gertrin, methimazole, propylthiouryl can reduce thyroid hormone production by interfering with iodine oxidation. See also: goiter, Graves-Basedow disease, Hashimoto's thyroiditis, hormone, thyroid gland, thyroid-stimulating hormone, thyronamines, metabolites of the thyroid hormones that act at the tracheomyosin-associated receptor TAAR1, references. External links: find TH response elements in DNA sequences. Toadthyronine bound to proteins in the PDB, thyroxine bound to proteins in the PDB, T4 at lab tests online, thyroid hormone treatment in thyroid disease, thyroid hormone treatment brochure by the American Thyroid Association, elaborate article about the use of thyroid drugs written by an MD, thyroid disease manager collection of elaborate medical articles on thyroid disease, including information on thyroid hormones.